All right, y'all. This Philly G's. This a cheesesteak spot. All right.
Yeah, she definitely just freshly broke them open. They look good, though. Hey man, say man, it's your boy Mike Shaw. We back here again with another vlog, and you know, this is a full video. Happy Vlogtober. You know what I'm saying? I ain't dropped a good content video for y'all today, but I'm giving y'all one today. I am on my way to a little food review. I've been in this place before. Y'all seen it on my YouTube channel. Y'all seen it on my Instagram. If y'all know my Instagrams, it's MikeShaw_5. Or you can go to MikeShawMG, okay? Now, I am turning into this place right here. As you see on the screen, I'm at the famous, the world-renowned. Hold on a second, y'all. I'm driving. Hey, y'all. I'm at one of the biggest crab places. Seafood spots in Atlanta. It's one of the best and it's one of the biggest. It's Infusion Crab ATL. This spot is delicious. They do seafood boils. They do what else they do? They make their own sauce. The owners are in high school. Yeah, that's right. The owners in high school. I've been here before, like I told y'all. I've been here before. What's up on my face? These ingrown hairs gotta go. You gotta go, ingrown hairs. I don't look cute. But look, like I said, they're one of the best seafood spots in the city, hands down. Birdman that came through here, I done came through here. You know, if I came through here, I done gave it my little stamp of approval. But at the same time, on Sundays, they do soul food plates. Fried chicken, collard greens, macaroni and cheese, all that good stuff, seafood, mac and cheese. You can get all that. So today, they told me that they were going to have something special for me, some turkey wings. I'm here with my turkey wings. I'm excited. I hope they hot and ready. I am a little late, so I hope she ain't mad at me. Please don't be mad at me if you're watching this. So I'm about to go in here. I'm about to go see about these turkey wings, and we about to get it. It's Soul Food Sunday at Infusion Crab ATL. Let's get it. Let's go. Stay tuned for a lot more. We got a whole foodie day pack. I got a whole bunch of people joining me. I think Dope GJ is going to pull up on Dope. You know y'all love Dope on this channel. Who else I got with me? I got my girl, the serving girl. I got her coming through. And I got my girl, Go Age Go. Okay? She gonna do a feature on her channel, What That Mouth Do. That's her shit. It's called What That Mouth Do. But I'll see y'all in a minute. I gotta go try this food.
No, 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 no.
Here are these turkey wings and these collard greens. These collard greens are turnip greens.
Collard greens.
Okay.
Okay.
And she said the rice might be a little too salty for them. I'm about to try it out. Hold on. Yeah, I gotta try it. I'm excited. About to get into these turkey wings. Let's try this rice. Oh yeah, that's good. That rice is everything. You said it's too salty? You said it's too salty? That's what you said?
To me?
Yeah.
It's not?
I can see why you say that, but it ain't too much. They good though. They good though. Do y'all see these turkey wings? Oh, I see these turkey wings, man. Turkey wings? I see these turkey wings. Mm. I feel like I should have went to church this place. I said I should have went to church today eating this. This is a nice soul food place. Y'all see this? Y'all see this? This shit is good. Streets love. Yeah, I tried. All right, y'all. I got the homemade banana pudding with bananas, and I got the homemade drink. And we about to try the rice, the white rice. We got to try the white rice. Let's try that.
That's good. That's damn.
That hit. That hidden. All right, y'all. These are selective on selective days on the weekends. All right, this is the turkey with the yellow rice. This is the turkey with the white rice. I prefer the yellow. The white rice is just as good, but I don't know what it is about this yellow rice. It got a little more kick, but this is delicious. They got homemade drinks. They got homemade banana pudding. Like I told y'all, I've been here before for the seafood, but this is, but they got this homemade on a Palmer too. I'll see y'all in a minute.
So you can come down to Infusion Crab. We're connected right by the Roosters. We got the best seafood in the town.
All right.
Soul food seafood. We have soul food items selected on once a month, selected days. Sorry, your hair could be
old. But y'all gotta follow their Instagram so y'all can stay up to date with what they doing and everything. Okay. But this is Kimmy. She's one of the owners. Her daughters is the bosses.
Yeah, the
but I appreciate y'all.
Thank
again.
You so much.
All right, guys. I just left Infusion Crab and you heard them. Follow them on Instagram. Follow them on Facebook. Follow them on this. Follow them on that. Follow them everywhere. Make sure you stay updated so you can know when they're doing their soul foods. Now I'm about to go link up with my girl Go Age Go, and I'm about to go link up with the serving girl and Dope DJ, and we're all going to the Chattahoochee Food Hall. Okay, the Chattahoochee Food Hall. It's just a regular food hall. I wouldn't even say it's regular. It got a lot of international food spots. It got a lot of domestic food spots. So it's a good spot. But today we're going to a spot called Philly G Cheesesteaks. I love these cheesesteaks. I've been going there every Sunday since I found out about them. It's the closest thing to Philadelphia I ever had in Atlanta. So, and I've been going there like every week. So they about to see me again. This is not paid. Now, this is not paid promotion, okay? This is not paid promotion. They're just fucking good. That's on everything. They just fucking good. That shit good as fuck. So I'm taking a group of people to go get it, and we about to go try that shit. I'll see y'all in a minute.
Moments later. More moments later.
Hey man, say man. It's your boy Mike Shaw. I'm back here again. I'm at the Chattahoochee Food Hall. What's up?
Hi.
I got my girl AJ with me. Hey y'all, make sure y'all go subscribe to AJ right now. Check out her channel. What's up, gang?
Yeah, sorry. Look,
hey,
I was doing? Just here the other day. Now I'm back.
I've been here. So like, because we're going to the Philly cheesesteak spot, right?
Yeah.
So,
well, okay, continue. What was you going to say?
So, ever since I tried it,
what?
I've been here every Sunday.
Oh, so it's like your thing?
Now.
Now. Well, let's do our thing right now. So, wait, this is the thing. We're going to go there, and then I'm going to go to a few other spots, too.
Facts.
So,
all right.
Let's get into it. What that mouth do?
Hey.
Tell my girl age.
It is a food hall. What can I say about it? It got my favorite cheesesteak place in here, all right? Everybody's saying Wimmy's and Wimmy's. It's got my favorite cheesesteak place. Look, ever since I had this cheesesteak, like I said, I've been back every week. No cap. No cap, okay? No cap.
I can feel it.
Look.
I need my rock.
No, you raw. Need it raw, baby. We been facing this thing.
Hey, big old freak.
Oh, Lord.
Hold on. Okay, what did she say? So,
hey man, say man, I'm ready to eat. You see the sign.
We all from Africa.
Yeah, I'm ready to eat.
Everybody.
What's up, dude? I'm back again. Huh?
What you doing?
Oh, it's for my vlog.
For you. You know, I'm a movie star.
Oh, you are?
Yeah, I don't think it costs money.
It costs money, you right.
Yeah.
Nah, go ahead. Hold on. Before you say something, let me tell you something. So I tried this place probably like 5 weeks ago.
Right.
I've been back every Sunday.
Man.
I've been every Sunday. I met your wife. Yeah.
I'm gonna tell him, don't beat me here.
Yeah.
Beat me here.
Yeah.
And we really
I met everybody.
Yeah.
No, yeah, man.
Like that.
I'm watching you. Watch me. What's
I'm
up?
Watching you. Watch me.
Hey, what you talking about?
But nah.
You see this guy right here?
Hey, look.
That's the guy?
What?
Yeah.
What that mouth do? That mouth get down. Nah, they official.
That bitch good, ain't it?
Philly, what? Philly G-Steaks?
Those are Philly G-Steaks.
That be wet. That be wet.
All right, you know the vibes.
What kind of chips, sir? Plain or Doritos or?
You see it? What's your name?
Adrian.
I got you.
67. What's your name, homie?
Mike,
you might have to come work with us. We need some. You better be over like 40.
Too easy.
Doom, ticket to doom, doom, yo, a cheesesteak. Now, this is the real deal.
Yo, listen. Redemption is a motherfucker.
I told you. Look, this all happened because we had a bad sale.
Let them know. Let them know.
All right, look.
Literally the worst ever.
That was a village
composed of cheese, steak, and a croissant de boulanger from the Cafe Antoinette in Beverly Hills. It's a Philadelphia cheese steak.
Nice try, Uncle Phil, but this is not a Philadelphia cheese steak. See, look.
Best Philly ever?
Like, in my whole life.
Damn.
Yeah, that's
crazy. And the crazy thing, I've been telling people, don't go wait in that line. It's not good. I don't do no restaurant shaming. I tell the truth. It's not restaurant shaming. I'm just telling the truth.
The truth must be told, because niggas be capping, yo.
They do be capping. That shit's not good. That shit is not good. It used to be good.
They got too famous. Niggas get a little famous shit and want to switch up on.
Nah, but this shit busting. Philly G is busting. No cap.
Ain't gonna be dancing this shit.
Oh, shit. Nah, I'll see y'all in a minute when we get outside.
Yo, right. I'm just coming on here to say, man is official. He put me on. He pointed me in the right direction. They was busting.
It was good.
Like for real.
You gotta get the cheese whiz though.
No. That's, I feel like that's the whole Philly thing.
Yeah, the cheese whiz.
If you don't get the cheese whiz, then I might as well just go to
the ape shits.
Might as well go to Dave's, and we not doing that.
But you know, this has been a good video. This is my vlog. Make sure y'all go over to Asia channel. And check this out, you know what I'm saying?
What
That Mouth Do episode. You know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all follow her on Instagram. I'm gonna put it in the description below and everything. But until next time, it's your boy My Show. We out of here.
We out, yeah.